shadow. Going outside. Connects from in close. He's really flipped the script with his performance here in the second half. Here's San Antonio now. Parker outside. Blair with it. Jean defended by Allen. Splitter backs down. Four on the clock. And Jermaine O'Neal pulls it down. The Celtics with the lead. Outside Robinson. Back to O'Neal. San Antonio the other way. Ginobili with the three. And the rebound goes to Nate Robinson. And it's the Celtics with the ball. The lead is two. And Pierce backs in. The tray. Robinson misses. And a score. Inside. Goes up. And two free throws coming up as the whistle blows. He clearly missed that one.
Tough interior defense means not allowing easy baskets. Goodbye.
First free throw is good. George Hill's checked in for Tony Parker. The Celtics also changing it up. Kendrick Perkins, he's checked in for O'Neal. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Ray Allen. And he can't hit the second. Right now, these guys holding on to a small lead.
It's anyone's game right now, partner. Every possession is good.
And here's Perkins. Rips it down.
That's right, Phil. Don't be afraid to power it down.
Yeah, Clark. Good job right there. That way. Hill gets the joke. Sets a pick. Picks it up. No good from Ginobili.
This is one of the key reasons why they're losing. You have to get more production out of your four-star player.
Tipped away. Stolen by Ginobili. It's one-on-one. Pierce covering. Pierce against Ginobili. Five on the clock. It counts. And the foul. It's on Paul Pierce.
That's a nice double foot move there on the way.
Look at the numbers for Ginobili. 12 points, and he's had a steal in there too. His defense has been equal to his offense today, and both have been great.
Rondo kicks to Perkins. Pierce against Ginobili. Releases. The shot by Pierce will not go. A big possession here.
Can they come back to take the lead?
Pierce against Pierce. Pass to Ginobili. Robinson picks him up. Ginobili outside. To take the lead. Here's Rondo. With an assist, this trip down, he went 10 to the game. Here's Robinson. Busted. No good that time either.
I think he's really starting to lose confidence in the shot. Those misses are getting to him.
It's stolen by Rondo. He's guarded by Hill. Here's Davis. Holds up. Good by Manu Ginobili.
That was a golden opportunity to knock the game up there. In the fourth quarter, you've got to execute and knock down big shots.
Hill is 3-9-1. Ginobili gets one. Clock at four. Doesn't go either by Ginobili.
The defense close out on the mid-range J, and the shooter made him pay.
Here's his shot, is good.
So when you run the fast break correctly, it's a thing of beauty.
Hill with it. Gets rid of it. Deflects the pass. It stays in. Both teams will make substitutions. Here's Hill. Parker, right side. Can't get it to go. And the Celtics go with it the other way. Just over 5 minutes left in the game. Here's Garnett. And this is the go-ahead basket. They're discouraged with the ball. Their biggest lead of the game was gone. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. Here comes Rondo. Past O'Neal. Jefferson puts him up. O'Neal misses. And it's the Spurs with the ball. Parker outside. Ginobili up top. And Allen picks him up defensively. Ginobili the pass to Duncan. A rebound by Garnett. The Celtics with a chance to retake the lead. Allen picks the run. Garnett backing down. Fades away. That's good. Garnett's got 20 points. San Antonio trailing here. Ginobili dishes to Parker. That's good. The layup comes off an ice pick.
Excellent anticipation there, Kevin. He placed that pass perfect.
Duncan is there. O'Neal misses. And it's the Spurs back. Now here's Ginobili. And here is Jefferson. From downtown. And that one's good. And the Spurs lead by three.
Defense made the mistake of playing off it, and he drained it from deep.
Rondo passes to Robinson. Allen against Ginobili. Fades back. And Garnett with the basket and assist by Allen. Here's Parker. Just one more assist and Allen at the double-double. Duncan with it. O'Neal's there. Duncan drawing the double team. Allen gets Ginobili. Duncan Cooley. There's Jefferson. It's empty there from Garnett. The Celtics with time running low. They have a chance to take the lead. Rondo. Garnett backing down. And Ginobili.
He's had a strong fourth
Here's Duncan. And good, they can put him a second chance. Duncan's got 19 points.
Oh, that's much in the clutch. They needed that one, though.
Less than 1 minute left. Here's against Ginobili. That's a good one. He's got that piece in my car.
Oh, man. That shot looked like a sure thing. But he just couldn't get it to go.
Parker gets to Ginobili. He's picked up by Rondo. Back to Parker. Third Ginobili on the wing. Got a piece of it. It's found by Rondo.
Oh, what a great steal. That's a big time play here.
Here's Allen. After that, Keenan missing. Here's San Antonio. And the rest of the crew. This is Kevin Holland saying thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Last but not least, here is your Jordan Brand Player of the Game, Kevin Garnett.